Hi, in this topic is a design of pulse width modulation control scheme, PWM scheme. We implemented in sine pulse width modulation. Open the Simulink page, collect the components from library in three phase PWM scheme. In three phase sine pulse width modulation scheme. So we require three sine block and one carrier block, carrier sawtooth block type. Take sine wave, add to MATLAB and title. This is for phase A, phase B, phase C, three phase, and one additional wave, sawtooth. It's for add and to compare the pulse sawtooth, and it to be placed at bottom side at last, and then add the signal one by one. Type add block to untitled model, and then the comparison. So compare logic operator, plus, and another one is a minus. Same next side. First one sine wave, so comparison is a greater than comparison, greater than or equal to zero, it for three phases, 1, 2, 3, and first to add one sine waveform for phase A and one sawtooth, both are added to compare, and second phase and third phase to add one by one by sawtooth generator. After adding to compare, its value is greater than or equal to 0. So greater than or equal to 0. Then so the operation wise, both sine and sawtooth generator will be both are added, then to compare is greater than or equal to 0, and then it's producing pulse 0 to 1 rectangular pulse. In PWM scheme, two or more than signals are add and then compared to produce a pulse. This concept is same for this implementation. First the input pulses using this scope, we can see easily to the input pulses, input waves for three sinusoidal waveforms and one sawtooth generators. And then max, using this multiplexer, we can add one sinusoidal waveform and sawtooth waveform. That results also will be displayed using this scope. First one is the output, second one is the pulse, and then the scope for visible the output gate pulse. one, and then second one for face B, and third is for face C. Now putting the values in frequencies, 2 pi f for AC, so 2 pi 50 hertz, first phase is 0, it will start 0, and then second phase B, frequency is same 2 pi f, but phase is different, it's starting in the phase B sine waveform is starting at 2 pi by 3, and this is 2 pi f, frequency same. Phase C sine waveform will start at negative side, so minus 2 pi by 3, it's a phase. Okay, a sawtooth carrier is frequency is okay. Now run the simulation, check the output. First, the inputs wave, 3 sine wave for phase A, phase B, phase C, and then the sawtooth waveform. And then this first one is the input adding sine waveform and sawtooth waveform, and second one is for producing the pulse for gate 1. See, when sinusoidal waveform is increasing, the gate pulse is increased. When sinusoidal waveform is after 90 degree, it will decrease. At that time, gate pulse is 0. Otherwise, it 1.